We're in love.
I'm in love with Sophie. And she's in love with me.
And I'm completely in love with him. I mean,
Joe know about this.
He knows. He's fine with it.
Sophie Turner and Tye Sheridan messing around with E.T. at WonderCon.
I'm scared. When I lose control, bad things happen to people I love.
They're back on the big screen together in the latest X-Men offering, Dark Phoenix.
I've always said to Tye, he's my best on-screen boyfriend I've ever had. And it's just so nice to have like such a wonderful relationship with someone that you're sharing like such intimate scenes with. It's really important to have that connection.
We've always seen that the X-Men really need to keep control of their powers and keep this control. But how do you guys let loose in your personal lives?
Oh, it's friends, family, and sports.
Yeah,
outdoor activities and stuff like that. Trips.
I sleep mostly. I sleep as much as possible when I'm not working. That's basically my off time, is I just sleep through it. It's the best. It's my favorite time of day.
When you get to go to bed?
Yeah.
We always see that the X-Men, they always do right. But I gotta know, what did you guys do wrong? What did you steal from set this year?
We were just talking about that. Well, I didn't steal anything because I'm a good girl. What did you steal?
I stole my visor.
Really?
But not stole. I didn't steal it. It was given to me. I think we had to get it cleared by Fox. So we went through all the proper, channels.
I tried to steal, like, the underwear that they would give me that's not even on camera. They kept asking for it back. Every time I took it, they'd be like, can we have that underwear back? And I'd be like, I don't even get underwear.
You're like, you want to keep it?
So done with this movie. No, I'm kidding.